your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say.
I'm about to take this shit the wrong way.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever you say. Okay.
You ain't even testing me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We hanging the left.
What, I hear you.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Please, homie.
Oh, shit.
Hey, be careful.
Left here.
Ooh, homie.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
There's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country. Yeah, whatever you say.
Come on, Frank!
If you want to chunk them things.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever you say. Whoa, homie! What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Wild swings and corners. Promised to slash spending, and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Cult news.
Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the State of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program is a cult and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Bossack Index went into free fall. And then got hit hard before a late...
bulls. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mountain Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel Nose, confirming your prejudices.
1061.
Y'all ready to get y'all swim on? There ain't no lifeguard here, but we got Kendrick Lamar swimming pools.